the United States champion, Mae Young, and we're kicking things off, Renee, with the United States championship match.
Hard hitting, Rusev had better be ready for a fight. Frequency with which Nakamura has defended Rusev the United States title.
138 kilos.
A year.
In that same time frame,
championship. But I think both of these competitors do the exact same thing.
A former two-time United States champion. He's expected here tonight, still filing in. And Renee, this is an important matchup as well because the winner of this match
got so many accolades under his belt already as it is as the Intercontinental.
Assuming that Seth Rollins is still Intercontinental Champion.
Advantage tonight for Shinsuke Nakamura. Rusev. And Rusev with a suplex.
Nakamura avoid his range. Impose
Rusev.
Big right.
That relationship has been severed, and Shin with a well-placed kick to the back of the
neck.
That's refreshing to hear, I must say.
Power that Shinsuke wanted to avoid.
On that enziguri cut Rusev right in the back of the neck and follows it up with honor that had become so popular in the WWE universe.
It's all about the chant. Can you ever get everybody behind them?
Oh.
See them on Total Divas. That's a big, big perk for them as well. Oh. Got to get your own hashtag.
Rusev doing his best to back him.
Really locking Rusev down here.
Oh. Look at this. Rusev could be fading.
WWE Network, we're under a half hour away from WWE Crown Jewel. Thanks for joining us on the kickoff show. Oh. Renee, I've been thinking about this all week long, and you had mentioned Seth Rollins earlier. What about you, Renee?
I mean,
and Rusev into the corner. Shinsuke's in trouble. Rusev with that.
Rusev could be looking for a Machka kick.
Underneath the right, and then the kick.
Oh!
Shinsuke with
Rusev Day beginning to feel the stadium.
Topping it up.
Oh!
Oh! Is it enough to retain the championship? Rusev powers out a
strike.
And Rusev able to lift Shinsuke up from measuring his man.
Rusev! The boot on the chin of the champion and almost left with the U.S. title.
Looking to use the rope to his advantage. Down underneath the bottom rope. Now he pulls it back in, and it allows Rusev to his
feet. Here we go.
Nakamura. Nice toehold by Rusev. Looking for the accolade. Nakamura trying to drag himself in. Rusev almost there. Rusev drags it back. Center of the ring.
Slow blow. Headbutt.
Kinshasa.
Covered by Nakamura. They made the point. Unorthodox low blow. The headbutt. But we know. We kicked off the Crown Jewel kickoff show with an all-star team, Coach Booker and David Otunga.